here at being turning 4 years old. Almost has a full horn set on her, which is very, very exciting. And well, she's a little shy right now. In her pasture, she's nothing like that. So Acadia is known as our Houdini lately, so she's been like that since a calf. She was one that could get through the gates, and I've actually come in the mornings and found her away from her mama when she was a calf, looking up at our hanging baskets and jumping at them, trying to get all the flowers out of them. She's in with a new group now, and that group is all a little younger than her, and she's been teaching them new tricks. She has managed to get up and over different pastures lately. Her manager and director found her actually in our parking lot in the middle of the night, and she taught that to all of the younger ones. So she's been a fun challenge for everyone around here lately as she kind of tests the boundaries of her pasture. You're gonna go for the bucket now. I could manage to get Acadia in here by herself, but she did get her buddy Osprey in here with her, who's actually a couple years younger. And now it's like a fun time to meet everyone else out here. But thank you guys so much for tuning in from Acadia, Osprey, and McGrath over there, who's challenging her. Let us know if you have any questions, and thank you guys.